If you've ever found yourself in a situation where you want to open up a DWG file but your CAD program can only handle DXF files, you might ask yourself if there's a way to convert that DWG file into a DXF file so you can edit it or do with it what you wish. Scantica can help you do just that. So let's open up a DWG file here. As you can see, all of the attributes of the CAD lines have been retained, all the colors, all the line weights, even the layers of the DWG file are here. So no information will be lost. All you really need to do is to click on export here on the upper right, choose DXF as the file type that you want to save it as. By default, it's going to be DXF, but we also have DWG and G code here. Name it whatever you want to name it. And then just click on save. There are a couple of DXF/DWG export options that you can play with. So depending on your needs, you can tweak these as you wish. But the default settings are usually okay. One thing that you might want to check before clicking OK here is the AutoCAD compatibility option. So some CAD programs have black colored backgrounds, so sometimes you might want to convert any black vectors into white vectors so that it's more visible in front of a dark colored background. If you have a white colored background like Scantica does here, then there's no need to tick this option here. So if you're okay with all these options, just click on OK and that should save your file. Now you have a usable DXF file converted from your original DWG file.